As you know that Jinnah Mufti Muhammad Sayyid Sahib has passed away in Delhi. It's a very sad occasion, not for only the party, not for only the people of Jammu and Kashmir, but for the whole nation. Mufti Sahib had a very long political innings in different places at different occasions, and he carried the people of Jammu and Kashmir all along with. He had the capacity to take people along with, and he always fought those forces where he did differ ideologically with them. His leaving us this time has created a big vacuum in the party, which is very difficult to fill up. He was such a personality, a fatherly figure, who would carry everybody along with, not only within the party, but outside party also. His virtues cannot be counted. He had the capacity, he would never criticize even his rivals and enemies, even in his private place, private parties also. So his leaving us is untimely and unfortunate. I hope God gives him peace and gives us strength to stand within the party, with the people of Jammu and Kashmir, and with the family of the deceased soul. Since this occurrence has taken place all of a sudden, this matter was not decided, but obviously our choice is the president of the party, Mahbubha Ji, who has always held the party in high esteem, who has worked against all odds, who has gone from nook and corner of the valley, who knows everybody, who knows her cadres very well. I think she is the only choice in the party.